Hello guys, I hope you all are fine and doing great. Today I'm back with another video of unboxing. As you already know what I'm unboxing from the thumbnail. Today we are unboxing an 4K TV. First of all, we can see a EcoStar 4K Ultra HD branding on the box. Now let's get our hands on unboxing. In box, first we can see user manual, ARC cable, pack of screws, power cable, EcoStar TV remote, two batteries, two base stands, After setting up the TV, let's talk about some technical information. After setting up the TV, we can see a frameless design from EcoStar. As we proceed further and press home button on the remote, we have the interface of the TV. On top left, we can see the click to speak, that is the voice assistant. We can see some built-in installed apps like Amazon Prime, Netflix, YouTube. By the way, this TV has been certified, which means Netflix, Amazon Prime will get a regular upgrade. And now, on left corner, we can see some Netflix recommendations and some YouTube. There is a built-in installed Google Play Store in this TV. On right, we can see settings tab. In which we can see about date and time, language, keyboard and storage features. There are some features in this TV that no other company is offering at this price point. In advanced video control, we can control its DNR. There is an option of adaptive Luma control, MPEG NR control, DI film mode, and most important thing is MEMC. MEMC is a feature found in a lot of TVs and is infamously called the soap opera effect because of the way it makes what you are watching looks like a soap opera. On some TVs, it is called motion smoothing, and how it works is by adding artificial frames to a video with a low frame rate so that it has a higher frame rate and gives it that smooth effect. This TV also have HLG, that is another kind of high dynamic range. HLG is designed for broadcast, cable, satellite and live TV. Now let's talk about the design of the TV. This TV has a frameless design from the front and a very simple design from the back. By the way, on back we have a AV in antenna port, 2 USB ports, 3 HDMI ports, digital audio in and a LAN port to connect internet. Time to check out the display of the 4K Ultra HD TV. We get certified Dolby Vision and HDR10 on this TV. That means when we will play a supported Dolby Vision or HDR10 content on this TV, So we can see a Dolby Vision or a HDR10 logo on the right side. As I have played a movie here in Netflix, you can see a Dolby Vision logo. That means right now this movie or any season you are watching in Dolby Vision, so it will play in Dolby Vision. Now same like that, when I will play any content that has HDR10 format in Prime Video, so you can see a HDR logo on the right side. That means right now we are playing HDR10. This TV changes the game by giving you both features side by side, because both are amazing and trending HDR formats. That's all for now. I hope you will like this video. If so, drop a like. If not, drop a dislike. Your boy is leaving. Take care and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Bye bye.